This last variation is what we call a combined variation. So we've introduced to you the direct, the inverse, and the joint. Well, that is just a combination of those. So here's an example. Y, write that down, varies directly, so straight across with X. So straight across with X. And inverse, so we think inverse, remember inverse is divide, with Z. So we say over Z. And that's how that equation can be written. Then we can go on, substitute in the Y, the X, and the Z, solve for K. Sorry about that. And we're done.